number of people being infected with HIV. It goes without saying, if we want to address the AIDS epidemic, we cannot cut AIDS treatment, AIDS housing, AIDS services, or AIDS. I can stop right there, but I gotta say one more thing, because most people who are living with HIV and AIDS are very poor. In fact, poverty has become a cofactor for HIV in this state. So I say to hell with no cuts that hurt the poor.
More money.
Spend money that uplifts the poor. Economic stimulus package, raise the base public assistance grant that hasn't been raised in over 20 years. Yeah. Cap rent at 30% of people's income, and expand education.